Intel is almost going bankrupt. You know, they were sleeping on the wheel in the CPU market, and they didn't give a hell about GPU market. They're integrated GPU. Horrible. They are entering the GPU market with some seriousness. $250 graphic card. That graphic card has 12 GB DDR6 VRAM. Imagine that. 12 GB. In $250, what you get? The clock cycle of that GPU is 2800 MHz. $250, you get a graphic card that you can play 1080p gaming. You can play any game in 1080p, AAA game, and you can stream that game using AV1 or record that game using AV1 and even use that AV1 encoder in Resolve to edit your videos. So that's like a complete graphic card, complete solution to the problems of the streamers. Earlier, to get the similar amount of performance, you needed to buy RTX 4060 because AV1 was there in RTX 4060. Earlier, it was not supported in Resolve, but now after the update, RTX 4060 supports Resolve 2, and you can edit AV1 videos. The benefit of AV1 video is it has a higher quality for lower bitrate. So if you want to stream 3 to 4 Mbps 1080p is like better than the AVC codec that YouTube used to give you for 12 Mbps, 15 Mbps. Far better. And if there is a movement in the game, then it is even better. So if you want to stream any game on YouTube through your OBS, this Intel graphic card is amazing. In $250, you are going to play the game, you are going to stream through it. What companies do when they are desperate? They release good products. In a blink of eye, Intel went from dominating the market to now companies thinking of buying it. Imagine, Intel will be sold. This is that world. And it all started, you know, when Apple released the M1 processor. Whatever Intel did, Intel had a habit of dragging things and releasing bad products. Like, their ARM processors were not that good. They had a long time to work on their ARM processors. They had ARM processors, but their ARM processors were the worst. What happened? Apple took the lead. When Apple was using their i7, i5 processors in their MacBooks, they were developing chips for PC, M1, right? So, and Intel was sitting on the wheel. It destroyed Intel. Apple used to be a very big, also the issues that they were having, faulty 13th generation and 14th generation chips. They are not able to, you know, come to 3 nanometer chip development, which Apple is doing. So AMD, Apple, Qualcomm, these companies combined led to the demise of Intel. But regarding this chip, Intel, the Battlemage B580, $250. This is like best chip in the market. You just go and compare the price of RTX 4060 with this chip, and you are getting the almost the same performance and same VRAM and AV1 support. So what else you need?